isolated in their rooms, which I think is probably most of us, and had the vague idea that rock and roll might save them.
Yeah.